in this class of you, so who is the left hand? Please press your hand up. Your left hand.
Yeah.
Only you.
Okay. While eating and while writing, I use my left right hand. Yeah.
Okay. Yes. Amazing. So other areas you are all right hander, right? So you're left hander too.
Left hander.
Football. Oh yeah. That's great. Amazing. So as we all know, the left hander, the brain divided into the two halves, the left, the right, and the left brain are more powerful, more sensitive, I think, and the left hander are more good at the left hander, their right brain. I'm more grateful. So that means it is reported that the right hander are good at the image, to the numbers and the voice, the volume, something like this, and the left hander. They are more sensitive to logic, so they are good at logic, more logic. So, and it also reported that the left-handers IQ are higher than the left-handers. So they are so we all know some genius, some splendid scientists, most of them are left-handed. So. But that handedness is natural. So it's from your born. It's not. It can be trained by coach, by some trains. But that's different. That's different from a natural left hander. So I want to say, everyone has handedness. But left hander is more, it's kind of treasure, but it's more unfamiliar. It's most of us is more regular. Yeah, yes, we are right hander. So that's handedness, that's my speech.